Thank you, guys.
I'm Carson.
I'm Emma.
I'm Louie.
And I'm Anya.
I'm Noah.
I'm Mackenzie.
I'm John.
I'm Kate.
And I'm Luca.
And it's the last day of school.
No, really, John.
Please rise and join us for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Devil's favorite part of the show.
It's joke time.
And I have a great one. Why are pirates called pirates?
Why, Carson? Just why?
Because they just are. Listen up, Cougars.
The boys' basketball middle school camp will be June 12th through June 15th from 2 to 3:30 p.m. at Park Hill High School.
If you plan to attend, please make sure you're marking your calendars for June 12th through the 15th from 2 to 3:30 p.m.
See you there.
Hey, do you hear there'll be a volleyball camp here at Congress this summer on July 13th and 14th from 12 to 3?
I did, but you have to sign up by June 20th to be guaranteed a camp shirt.
Yes, and all incoming 6th through 8th graders are welcome to join. Come meet the coaches and work on some basic volleyball skills.
If you have any questions, reach out to Coach Booth.
Since it's the last day of school, we have our last episode of Teacher TikTok. Let's watch.
Welcome to Teacher TikTok.
Ask them all.
Like this?
Yeah.
No.
Yeah.
Okay.
You do.
Okay. The first thing that you're going to do is you're going to go left, right. What?
Like,
okay.
And then Chris.
Oh, God. You expect me to jump? Oh. Yeah.
You take your right leg and like go out.
Okay.
Like you're not, like you're yourself.
Oh.
And then like.
Alright.
Hey. Like, that's what
I'm wearing.
You like this.
Okay, let's.
It's too many moving parts.
That's exactly right. Hey.
Left, right, Chris, left.
Woo!
Stop.
There's no way to. We're done. Okay.
You don't need to touch your hand.
Okay. All right. Okay, so cross. Cross. Huh?
So we just did this.
Yeah. Right. Okay, you just did this. I forgot it.
Okay, so I'll go here. And then like throw. Arms, shoulder. And then left, right.
Okay, so you end like you started.
Yeah. Okay.
You got this, Danny?
Okay, ready?
No. How much of this do you have?
The very first move, and that's it.
I think I've got up until that.
Okay, ready? So
okay.
Left, right,
you
got
it.
That's
left
and right.
Fix it.
You
got to
get into it.
Oh, yeah,
you're right.
I was.
Come on, get back
into
it. Oh. Okay. So it's this.
Crisscross.
Crisscross. Leg out. Stanky leg.
Stanky leg.
And then, oh, this, right? And then throw. Dislocate your shoulder. Okay. You got this, Danny?
Yeah,
I do. Oh, shoot. Gosh, darn it. All right.
One and done.
That was like running down the and then tripping on a blade of grass before you hit the end zone. That's what that was. That was a joke.
Okay.
We got to do it again?
Do you want to do one more practice or do the final?
Oh,
like, we'll
yeah.
do it with you, but we won't get it.
Okay. One more practice? Or are you ready for the final?
Final.
Hey, we could do like the kids and not study.
Just like them.
Okay, so hey, well.
Okay, I think
you better get off that wall. Get down on it to get right there. You can't sit down on it. Like a lollipop, look down on it. On the beat, I'ma spit right on it. How you gonna do it if you really don't want it?
Nailed it! Yeah. Hey, belly, ready? Ready? Look back. You want that too, Danny? Come on.
That was great. Thank you to all the teachers that participated, the CGTV crew that taught the dances, and our editor, Emma. The series has been a blast.
Our 8th grade publications classes have been producing spotlight videos of Congress students and staff.
Today we are featuring Dr. Smith.
I would say my middle school years as a middle school student, I definitely struggled just to find, you know, my identity during that time. And spent a lot of time, I was emotionally unbalanced, if that makes sense. But I did have one of my principals who reached out to me when I was struggling with my behaviors and actions, suspensions, out of school. One of my administrators really took me in, began to just work with me, and I've always felt like I should be able to give that back. Yes. I believe relationships are key, and if I know you, you know me, you know how I operate, I know how you operate. There's a time that we have to have a conference regarding behavior or discipline. We know each other. Now we're just, you know, doing what we have to do. Because we do have to be accountable for our actions. But, you know, accountability is not always suspension, you know, ISS, OSS. What we try to do is find ways of repairing the harm that has been done. Look from there. Working with the students. Every day I know it's going to be different. I'm on my way to work. You know, I'm asking myself, you know, what to be prepared for, and because it's a new day every day. So I enjoy, you know, the different days that we come in, and sometimes you all are excited and sometimes you're not. And just being able to watch you grow, especially as sixth graders when you come in, and to see you all as an 8th grade student going out, I really enjoy that, to be able to see your growth. One thing I do is I take on too much, and I'm not good at delegating or asking for help. So I will take all of this on, and I'll have this on my shoulders, and I'm trying to get everything done. And sometimes it doesn't come across that I really had my heart into this, and it just looks as if I had dropped the ball or failed to communicate effectively. So going forward, you know, I'm going to try to make daily notes, have a plan of action each day when I come in, so I can have an agenda to follow, keep me on track. Because everybody's not going to understand that you're doing this or you're doing that, or you're meeting with this parent, you're meeting with that parent, or you have this due. People sometimes are only concerned about the things that they're concerned about. But as a principal, I have to be able to balance that. Most often, they're very respectful. There are times where the disrespect rolls out, especially on students who I don't really, I don't expect it from any student. really, so I don't want to say that. But when that comes out, I'm like, really? You're better than that. So why take yourself down to a level that you're not? That's usually not you. My favorite assembly was the lip dub that we just had. It was just good to see all the kids come together and with their own unique, you know, style, and they put that show, their show together, hearing music from the 80s. It was pretty cool, and just to see you all really taking, you know, making it what it was good. I enjoyed it.
Great job, Dagum and Cameron, and thank you, Dr. Smith. Congratulations on finishing your first year as principal.
We wanted to all go through and thank the staff that have made Congress memorable. I wanted to thank Mrs. Vetch for always being there for me. I love how understanding and caring she is. Thank you for everything you've done for me for the past 3 years.
I want to thank Mr. Robke for showing me how fun social studies is, and thank you for teaching me how to take notes and use Quizlet.
Thank you, Dr. Richardson, for being an amazing teacher. I looked forward to your class every red day and enjoyed learning. I made so many great memories in your class, and you have been someone I could always talk to, so thank you.
I would like to thank Ms. Fage for making 7th grade reading fun and giving me candy.
I want to thank Ms. Irie for being so fun. She definitely made my 8th grade year worth the while. I'm so happy she came to Congress and was able to coach the volleyball team. Thank you so much for everything you've done this year.
I would like to thank Ms. Bowman for making science very fun and enjoyable for me. I'm going to miss you a lot.
Thank you, Mr. Foster, for preparing me for high school and making classes something I always looked forward to.
I would like to thank Ms. Hallworth for always helping me when I need help.
I would like to thank Ms. Spaeth for making reading more enjoyable than it normally is and allowing me to work on different editing projects for different events.
And that's a wrap.
I'm Carson, and after 1 year, I'm signing out.
I'm Emma, and after 2 years, I'm signing out.
I'm Louie, and after 2 years, I'm out of here.
I'm Anya, and after 3 years, I'm signing out.
I'm Luca, and after 1 year, I'm signing out.
I'm Kate, and after 2 years, I'm signing out.
I'm John, and after 3 years, I'm signing out.
I'm Mackenzie, and after 1 year, I'm signing out.
I'm Noah, and after 1 year, I'm also signing out.
Have a great summer and goodbye, middle school.